Anna is a 23-year-old Ukrainian student studying at Shanghai International Studies University, majoring in Chinese. Recently, she came to Anyang, central China's Henan province, to participate in the 2021 Oracle Bone Inscriptions Cup, Chinese Characters and Me, speech contest for international students. Before going on stage, Anna's doing the last rehearsal. Eighteen contestants from 13 countries share their stories about Chinese characters and Chinese culture in the speech contest.
Anon
got the third place in the speech contest. She wanted to share the result with her lover immediately.
我的老公当初在乌克兰留学，所以我们在那边认识了。我因为爱上了我的老公，所以也爱上了中国的文化。来到这里就感受到了汉字千年发展的历史，确实是更加热爱了。现在我也报名了上书法课，然后也已经学好了简单的水墨画，也学好了做一些中国菜。 以后在将来也是有一些打算在，中文和关于中国的艺术方面发展。